Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change AirPod settings on your iPhone or iPad. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change AirPod settings, first make sure they are connected to your iPhone or iPad. You'll probably need to put your AirPods in your ears for them to connect. Open the control center by swiping down from the top right corner on the screen and look for the AirPods icon in the volume section and long press on this. You'll now see some quick settings options at the bottom. Some of these settings might not show up as they won't be available on all AirPods. On AirPods Pro, these are noise cancellation, which if you tap on it, you can change the noise cancellation mode. You also have conversation awareness, which will lower the media volume and boost external voice. You also have the option to enable or disable spatial audio, which can only be done whilst playing media. There are more settings to customize if you open the Settings app on your device. Then look for your AirPods near the top of the settings. Tap on them here and you'll see a full page of things to customize. Here you could change the name of the AirPods by tapping in the box or enable or disable various other features. You may also want to head to the Accessibility settings and then choose Audio and Visual to customize more settings relating to the sound, even if they aren't specifically for your AirPods. That's how to change AirPod settings on your iPhone or iPad. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.